Football legend Cristiano Ronaldo couldn't control his tears after Al-Nassr lost narrowly to Al-Hilal, thereby losing the King's Cup final on Friday. The Portuguese was looking quite inconsolable as Al-Hilal prevailed by the virtue of penalties, with Ronaldo left to rue missed opportunities. A video of Ronaldo crying his heart out has gone viral on social media.